गुड मॉर्निंग जीके क्लास. होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉय योर दीपावली. दीपावली, यस. चैप्टर 17 अबाउट ताजमहल. प्लीज टेक आउट एंड फॉलो 25 पेज. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन. द ताजमहल इज वन ऑफ द 7 वंडर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. It is India's most beautiful, amazing, white-colored marble monument. It is of the world. It is situated on the bank of River Yamuna in Agra, Uttar Pradesh. So, among the 7 wonders, Taj Mahal is one in the world. And it's a very beautiful, amazing monument which is made up of white marble stones. And it is situated in near the river bank of Yamuna, and it is in the city of Agra, and the state is Uttar Pradesh. Number 1. Mughal Empire Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal in memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal as a symbol of love. So this was built as a symbol of love by Shah Jahan for his wife Mumtaz Mahal. Number 2. Four sides of the Taj Mahal are perfectly identical cylindrical, created a mirror image on each side. So, in symmetrical way, in such a way it's done. The four mirrors are there which shows what? Creating four sides of the Taj Mahal are perfectly identical symmetrical, creating mirror's image. Okay, my reflection is found over there. The four mirrors are slightly tilted outside so that they do not fall on the main structure in case of earthquake. And they have been made in outside world and they are little bit tilted outside so that in case there is earthquake, if it breaks, it will not break and hit the monument. It will fall on the other side. It is recognized as one of the 7 wonders of the world and also World Heritage Site, of being the jewel of art in India and one of the monuments admired by people all over the world. People, tourists from worldwide, international wise, from outside, from India, everybody goes to Agra to see the Taj Mahal. It is one of the tourist spot and is a World Heritage Site. Number 5. Taj Mahal appears to change its colors different times of a day. It appears pinkish early in the morning, milky white in the evening, and golden in the moonlight. So it changes its color 3 times. Early morning, as the sun is rising, it shows pinkish. Then later on, it shows what? Milky white, even, and golden in the moonlight. Got it? The construction of Taj Mahal was started in which year? In 1632, the construction of Taj Mahal was started. It took 22 years and 20,000 people worked to build this Taj Mahal. So, how many laborers were there? There were 20,000 people working for making that thing. And it started on the year of 1632. And to complete the work, it took 22 years. Every year, 7 to 8 million tourists visit the Taj Mahal. He knows that how many people comes to visit the Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is really a center of attraction. Now know this fact. Air pollution from nearby factories and automobiles pose the threat to Taj Mahal. So the pollution is now affecting the Taj Mahal. In 1998, the Honorable Supreme Court of India ordered that a number of anti-pollution measures. Some factories are closed down and diesel or petrol vehicles are not allowed. With 500 meter radius of Taj Mahal. However, the battery and the electric vehicles are allowed. So inside this, what happened? Some factories and all these things were not allowed to be made within 5 meters from Taj Mahal, so that the air doesn't get polluted and the monument doesn't get hampered. However, battery electric vehicles are used. Now, quiz one. The Taj Mahal was built by whom? It will be number D, Shah Jahan. The Taj Mahal was built by Shah Jahan. Page 25, children. Number 3. The four sides of Taj Mahal are symmetrical. What does this create? This creates an image. The four sides of the Taj Mahal are symmetrical. What does it create? Minor range, triple range, known image, many images. So answer will be minor images. Now I'm going to do chapter 18. World extremes. Let us see. It is the fastest point from the earth center. Which is the fastest point from the earth center? It is summit of Chimborazo. It is summit of Chimborazo. Okay. Number one is summit of Chimborazo. See from the box. Hear what I'm saying. Write the number beside it and copy it down. Number two. It is the deepest undersea and road tunnel in world, 2,287 kilometers below the sea level. What it is? It is Aik Sun Tunnel. It is Aik Sun Tunnel. Next, number 3. It is the easternmost point in the land. It's in Kiribati. Answer is what? Caroline Island. Answer is Caroline Island. Number 4. Is it highest river in the world, situated at the height of 6,900 meters above the sea level? So the highest river in the world is which one? Which has the height of 6,100 meters above the sea level? It's in China, Atyongho. It's Atyongho. Number 5. It is the westernmost point on the earth. Which place is it? It is Attu Island. It is Attu Island. Number 6. It is the highest vehicle necessary and road in the world, situated at the height of 5,610 meters. What it is saying? It is the highest vehicle accessible road in the world, situated at the height of 5,610. Answer is Mana Pass, India and Tibet border. It is there. The pass name is Mana Pass. Number 7. It is the highest railway station located at 5,068 meters above the sea level. So, Tangular Railway Station. Got it? Now, number 8. It is the lowest underground point. It is the lowest underground point, 12,262 meters. ever reached by the humans. Means it's a very, very, very long road. Now name the quiz. The name of the following is the lowest commercial airport in the world. It is 22 kilometers before the 7. It is who? The next number 2 is, it is the world's highest glacier, situated at the highest of about 8,000 meters above sea level. So it is Khumbu and Glacier. Now things to know, set 2 places or world extreme and find out the 3 unique features above them and share it clearly. Hope you have enjoyed. So let me proceed with few chapters. Then I'll give you a snapshot of short questions of my own, like a worksheet, which you got to write on by yourself. Okay, so bye. We'll be meeting on the next class. Okay.